Why did we study at the Howell School of Martial Arts? One.
Physical fitness.
Two.
Self-confidence.
Three.
Self-defense.
Life dedication. One.
You must always shoot high, goals without running less.
Two.
Never do anything you won't be saying of.
Three.
Remember that the dose only counted for the never win.
Four.
Think positive and act accordingly.